the city to go and change his name from Chukwuozie to Innocent. Dioba. So your name is now Innocent. And I didn't know. Mama, were you aware that his name is now Innocent? Yeah? Let me tell you, this your husband here is not innocent. It is Ogugunza that is going to confirm if he is innocent or not. So close them. Let me tell you. Osokwa. Innocent Osahakwa. Let me tell you. In fact, this my eyes are supposed to be plugged, buried alive. For seeing you people. I was busy doing something inside, only for me to come and contaminate my side with you people. You call him innocent.
Mama, this is not a matter of mature. This is a matter of saying if you see the truth, say the truth. Mama, can I come to Gatro? Can I come to Gabaro? If you see the truth, say the truth. Chico, say, Mama, why don't you go and sit down? You are not strong.
Mama. Do you know, ever since he came back from the village, for that meeting with the elders, everything changed. Mama, the worst part of it is that we now borrow, Mama.
This is unbelievable. From eating from breakable plates, FLN Kowa, to entering under the gutter to go and look for soup. Are you involved in money ritual?
Mama, I don't have anything to say, but I am surprised that you ask me this kind of question. So surprised.
What do you want me to say? All these problems are things experienced by someone that offended the deity Ogugunza.
Mama did not take any oath or swear by any deity. I did not.
Well, for your information, Ogugunza does not attack innocent people.
Mama, are you saying that my husband here is guilty?
I'm not saying that he's guilty or innocent. All I'm saying is that he should search himself. Because let me tell you, when Ogugunza enters this compound, all you're seeing is just the beginning. Oni ebucha na asacha. Una asikwana na makoro olu unu. Oni obuna nyochakwa onwe enyocha o. Ina achawasi na manya.
Daddy, sorry, it should be okay.
Thank you, my daughter.
What's happening?
Madam, where is that evil son of yours?
Oh, I don't have an evil son.
Let him come out.
Gozesu, come out!
Let him come out now! Now! Please, come out!
Call him out! Utaba! Utaba! Utaba!
My brothers.
Because here we are not your brothers.
Yes, of course.
You are my brothers.
We cannot be
your I am surprised at the names you're calling me. Yeah? Why are you calling me names? I have helped each one of you with all my good heart. I've given you money. I have given you money. Okay. I have given you money.
And your money is evil money.
Evil money.
If you say you're not a ritualist, you lie. You're a liar.
Very evil.
Evil money.
Ritualist.
And you're here calling me names.
Yes.
Let's attack this man.
Mama, it's because of you.
My people,
please.
Let's go.
As
for that ritualist, we'll come back for him.
Surely,
we'll still get him.
Let's go.
My people.
What are you doing?
No, what do you think I'm doing? No, what do you think I'm doing? Fine. I am taking my daughter away from here because we are no longer comfortable here. We are no longer comfortable. What is all this thing?
How do you mean? Besides, where are you going to?
What do you mean? Besides, I am going out with my daughter. That's what I said. Huh? I mean, can't you see the handwriting on the wall? No, I'm asking you. Can't you see the handwriting on the wall? Can't you see that everybody believed that you are evil? Can't you see? Your brother, your mother, your relations, they all believe that you are guilty of those allegations. Please, for my condition, allow me to go. Because I am sick and tired of this whole embarrassment I am getting in this so-called village. What is all this? Look at Tonto. No, take a good look at her. Tonto is too tender. He's too tender to be experiencing this. Please. Nonsense. He brought me to village so that I will suffer. I will suffer my life. I cannot come and kill myself by myself.
So you want to abandon me now?
I'm not abandoning you. If you want to follow me to the city, you follow me. As for me, I am going. I am no longer comfortable. Oh, in an end, I am going. So if you like, you join me. If you don't like,
really? Sit down.
Leave me.
Sit down. Let's talk.
Who am I getting all this to?
A good man with a good heart, doing good for his people. A good man with a good heart, always doing good for his people. Hey.
Amaka!
Chukwuzie. Gozie. Mama, they are not here. They are not here.
What do you mean they are not here? We had supper together last night now.
But they have, I just came out from their room. They are not there. Ha. And I was even coming from the backyard. They are not also there. I just came out from the back. They are not even there. Suspecting one thing.
What?
And in fact, it's not suspect. I know one thing for sure. I am sure Gozie has gone to commit suicide because he knows the enormity of the sin he committed. And as a matter of fact, it is in the Bible, inside the Bible and outside the Bible, that there is no peace, no resting place for the wicked.
Nah, don't say things like that. Let me call him on my knocking.
Boy, call him. Gozie, in fact, he has killed himself off his phone.
Mpa, don't say that. It's poor network. Let me try again.
Okay, but try again for confirmation.
Forgotten that both of you met during our traditional marriage.
Please pardon me. Age is telling on me now.
Grandpa,
I no longer recognize faces. Mm. Sorry. Mm. Hey, you're welcome, my son.
Thank you, sir.
I never expected your people. I hope all is well.
Yes, Grandpa.
Yes, sir, all is well.
That's good. Yeah?
Grandpa, I'll gist you later.
Gist?
Grandpa. She said that we will talk later.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Please pardon me. Please come inside. Come.
I came with good news. In fact, I have new release. I came with it.
What news? What news?
Gozie, my brother. The evil one. The evil Gozie. The evil Gozie that I've been campaigning in this town, letting people know that my brother is an evil man. Do you know that Gozie left the house with his wife and daughter? We did not see Gozie and his wife and daughter. They left. Honestly speaking,
what? How did it happen?
How did I know? As if I am a God, or I am God who is in heaven, that sees in light and in dark. This morning, usually in the morning, you understand? When we wake up, we used to hear Gozie's wife and daughter, you know, their voices making noise, like Umuoke. We woke up this morning expecting to hear those noise. We did not hear. And you know my brother is an evil man. I am sure Gozie must have called his wife in his room and his daughter, and they do the, you know, the amansetin, American wonder, put hands together and vanished.
Wow!
They vanished. Huh? I am telling you. Till now, we cannot keep record. Well, we don't even have record of where Gozie, my brother, went with his wife and daughter.
Akelu, you're not okay? I'm sure that very soon his evil days will cut off with him.
Thank you very much.
He will run, but he can never hide.
Thank you. I like this thing you just said now. Honestly speaking, I am so overwhelmed with this thing you said though. Because when you carved this, your biabia, I was afraid that this biabia is going to bring out the more stupidity in you. But when you carved this biabia, instead of insult, the one that you're my man. But when you carved, since you carved this biabia, this is the first time you're saying something that pleased my heart. For that reason, meet me at one Akokwa's place. Take one cool bottle. and cool your temper.
You will pay.
I will pay. In fact, go and take. Pay.
Like this, you will pay.
I will pay. Just remind me. Even if I forget, remind me. But even if I forget, go and buy and drink. After, I will pay.
What a
drink. Who is winning?
After my
time. I will be this one.
Wait, you have cheated.
You people like using mouth to play game. Go and watch. As I know.
Watch.
Play.
This man, no. What do you get?
So, Grandpa. Grandpa, that was why we are here. Grandpa. Grandpa, if you know anything you will do to assist my family, please.
It's okay. It's okay. Stop crying. Stop crying. Son, this is a very pitiable situation. It's a very sad story, very sad one. But I promise I will give you hope.
You hear me?
Thank you very much.
She is my granddaughter.
I can't afford to do anything that can give her pain. But I will do whatever I can to make her happy.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Only thing I would like to tell you is that farming is our only occupation here. That is what we live on. And for you to queue in, you have to embrace farming. Okay?
I will cope. I know with time, I will cope.
For my great-granddaughter, we can't afford to leave her in the house while other children are in the school. Okay? Yes, we have to enroll her in one of the schools here in the village, okay?
Come on,
it's all right. Thank
you, come on.
It's okay. It's okay, stop crying. Sit down.
Just sit down.
Grandpa, thank you very much.
Prayer is the key. Oh. Prayer is the juju, I go do it again. Oh, what to Aliba Mebu Namebu? If we see Katsu Aliba Mebu Namu, you wear them cheating too. Oga Sakwani Bere Mogelu, Oga Nukwe Bere Mo, Oga Sakwame Bere. Oh God, no more. If we seek,
bye.
Good day.
Good day, my dear. Is Papa in?
Oh, Grandpa. Grandpa!
Yes?
Come, somebody is looking for you.
Okay, Juru.
Papa, good day, sir.
Thank you. I hope all is well.
Yes, sir, all is well. Papa, there is this young man I saw walking on your farmland the other day.
What about him?
Is he a laborer?
No, he's not. He's my grandson-in-law.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
It's just that I'm looking for a laborer that will work on my farmland.
Yeah, sorry, he's not a laborer.
I will do the work.
Eh?
Honey, are you now a laborer?
Yes.
I'm coming, eh?
Eh?
Honey, hold on.
Is the one?
Madam, come and show me the farmland. Let me go and do it, okay?
Come on.
I'll be back soon.
Please take care of yourself. I love you.
She don't let anything to happen.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. So.
Very well, because there are so many grass here. And please, be careful. Papa.
Oh?
I will, but I will need 60,000.
60,000?
Hi.
As you can see, it's big now.
60,000 Erika, now is too much.
But then, Erika, because I'm Gian Erika, it's big. So I'll do it, and I'll do it very well. Don't bother about it. Because there's a lot of grass here, I'll clear it well. In fact, if you can pay 50, that's the last I will do in this world.
Now let me give you that.
Don't say that. What you're pricing with that now is this is a large fan. The lab is too big. It's 50,000 naira, please.
Okay, let me give you 45,000. Okay? That is the only thing I can offer for now. If it is okay by you, then come and collect some money as advance.
Okay, let's go.
Please, remember to be careful with my cassava. Oh,
no problem, let's go.
It went well. Anyway, she gave me an advance payment of 10,000 naira.
Hey!
Yes.
Funny. I started doing like village woman. So at least now we'll have food in the house and I will use some and sew some to his new uniform. And for my auntie Nantel too.
Initially, you were trying to discourage me. Don't you know we need money before?
I'm sorry, Anne. I'm sorry.
Anyway,
I love you.
I love you too. I am starting tomorrow morning. Meanwhile, okay. Is there any food in the house?
Yes.
Please get me something. I am hungry. I am famished.
I'll do that.
Let's go.
Honey, please help me fetch water, please.
Oh, it's okay.
Which hospital? Okay, I'm on my way.
Yeah,
my wife was rushing to this hospital. Yes.
Okay, what's the wife's name?
Amaka Nyamu. Yes, Amaka Nyamu. Are you the man I just called? Yes. And who are you? Okay, so sorry. I saw your wife fell from the bike and I decided to help by bringing her here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Can I see
her?
Please,
please.
She'll be alright.
Boss, please, how is my wife?
She'll be alright. The doctor is still attending to her.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
please, brother, who is that? Sorry, are you Mr. Goziani? Yes, I am. You are Mr. Gozi Anyanwu of Amokwe community.
Yes, I'm Gozi, and who are you?
I'm Pastor Richard. I am Pastor Richard from Census Church. You came to our church last year when we were doing luncheon, and you gave the Lord mighty seed.
Pastor, I didn't actually want to disclose how much I'm using to support the church building. Yesterday they were doing the launching.
Okay.
But by the special grace of God, in here, this check is 5 million naira for my own support.
Thank you so much for sowing into the vineyard of the Lord. What is that your name, brother?
My name is Gozie Anyang. Chigozie Anyang.
Chigozie Anyang. Chigozie Anyang. Brother, thank you so much for sowing into the house of the Lord. The scripture said, he that watereth shall be watered. And I stand in my office and I decree, God will water you.
Amen.
And the God I serve is a God that knows no shame. I speak from the altar of glory and I decree anything that represents shame in your life, I convert it into your glory.
Amen.
As I pray with you, Father, for your son, Chigozie Anyanwu. Yes. I remember. What is this, you?
Yes.
Richard.
Yes.
Ah! Pastor, nice to see you. Nice to see you. Your church was a grown so big.
Yeah. Bless God,
have
you so awesome.
Yeah.
We serve the God of glory
that knows
no shame.
Okay. Wonderful. Hey, nice to see you.
What happened?
Pastor. It's a long story.
Well, whatever it is, God is able to turn every situation around. The God I serve is able to do abundantly, exceedingly, everything you can ever think and even imagine. Okay? Whatever it is, He can turn the situation around if you believe.
My Pastor
paid
a lot of money
in the hospital. He paid a lot of money in
the hospital. Okay, yeah, brother. please have this.
Sorry,
are you still giving us something?
It's nothing, just manage it.
Thank you, sir.
It's okay.
Thank
God bless you, sir.
Thank you, thank you.
Please, I want both of you to, you know, come to our Friday night video. It's very important.
Pastor, we will come.
You're welcome.
Please, I want you to come with them, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Strong, okay?
You are God from beginning to the end. No place for argument. You are God by yourself. Oh, you are God from beginning to the end. No place for argument. You are God by yourself. You are God, oh, from beginning to the end. No place for argument. Oh, you are God by yourself. La kora ba 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 ra do shimbene kora na nasha. Ziparanezi anana ananosa rondo gobolonia nia suprene jagabada in kologobolo dodosha. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Brother Gozi,
Pastor,
God just revealed something again to me.
Pastor, which revelation?
This is the second time he's giving it to me. The first one came during the video. And right now, as I was singing, it just appeared to me again. The Lord is saying, you will observe a 3-day fasting and prayer.
Okay.
It is very, very important. Okay. See, the Lord is about to do a new thing in your life.
Amen.
He's set to turn every situation of your family around.
Amen.
But you have to observe this prayer and fasting. It's very, very important. Please, don't fail it. I hope you're willing to do this.
Pastor, we are willing to do the fasting and prayer.
Yes.
We will.
Okay. And in addition to that, the church gave a free will donation. They gave a free will offering. As I told them about your case. Okay, and they donated a sum of 300,000 naira. Okay, just take it, manage it, you and your family. Okay, this is just the beginning.
Thank you.
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
That's why we are here. That's why God planted the church. It's okay. It's well. God bless you.
Go replenish it.
With you. Just go. In due time, everything will turn around for your good.
Amen.
Because here, my son, I have to tell you this. Do not forsake Ogubunza, our kindred deity. It protects and gives wealth. It has protected our fathers. That is why I want to tell you this.
Papa, honestly, do not believe in the powers of Ogunza. But we are Christians. We go to church. We listen to the teachings of the Word of God. So we should abide to it.
Keep the church teachings aside. Have you not heard? Give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and to God what belongs to God. Do not say that I did not warn you.
Papa, I have said my own.
This is the money we realized from your father's burial. The old woman handed it over to me. Was it KKD?
Mama, you know the customs. And as a matter of fact, I'm the first son. I'm not from Enugu. God made it to be so. And our custom says, when the father is not, the first son is, you know. So I, Mama, let me keep this money in my custody as the first son.
Hey, Mama. Brother, I think I need this money to start up a business. When the business grows so big, it will help the
family from it. Gozie, you've spoken well. Very nice suggestion you made. Every reasonable person will know that what you said is the truth and nothing but the truth. Starting up a business is not a bad idea. When I'm later, you see this one. As the first son, I will keep it in my custody. It will be safe there. The money you're going to use to do business will come. You see this one? This one is burial money. You want to use it to do business. You want that? Hey, Mama, let me
know. I will take it. Yes. Come I on. Will decide.
Come.
Oh, my husband. I'll also as well. I'll decide on what to do.
I am tired. I don't know what to do again. All the businesses I've ventured into, none is working, no progress. I don't know what is happening to me.
There's no long story now. All you have to do is go and consult our deity. Yes. Ask for his protection and his guidance, like your father advised. Most of the young men within our kindred, they've been there. You will not be an exception.
Mama, are you the one saying this? No, Mama, are you the one vomiting this? Mama, yet alabu go to Ezekiel. Mama, see, I am a child of God. I cannot do it.
Then go to your God for protection. Imam joke that you are. It's either you face a deity with this, or you face God. If you feel God will give you protection, why not? Uh-uh. Yeah. Oh.
Come on. Come on.
It's what your father advised or see Mama the one. Before we get
that way. Father Lord, do for them what they can't do for themselves. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. God, Rabba, oh, Rabba, oh, Shada. Brother Gozie?
Pastor.
God just revealed to me the cause of your problem.
Pastor, what is it?
God answered your prayers when you prayed. He listened and honored you by blessing you beyond your imagination.
Yes, it is true.
Then you offended God.
Pastor, how?
You went to have fun. See, when God reveals things, God is about to redeem things. So God reveals to redeem. So, madam, I want you to understand what the Lord is about to do. You went to have fun with your friends. Are you God drunk? Thank you.
What are these snakes doing here?
Agent from the water. The moment you slept with them, they took your virtue, and the glory of God upon your life disappeared.
Pastor, I was scared. I don't want to die. Please. Please help me, please.
God loves you so much. God loves you so much. I can hear him. He's still speaking concerning your case. God is telling me, he said, you did not only offend him as God, but you offended your wife. So you must first of all apologize to your wife. Ask for her forgiveness. If she forgives and prays for you, God is said to do a new thing in your life. Like in the case of Job, the end will be better. Ask her for forgiveness. Ask it now, because the Spirit of God is here to do a mighty thing in your life.
They want me to go and serve that Ogunza, that deity. They want me to serve that deity. I said, no. You're the only God that I know. Father, I have sinned. If you bless me, I am going to marry and I will stick to my wife. I will not fornicate anymore. I will not sin again. Bless you, me, please.
Hey, stop there!
How are you? Where is Malawi? Chief, my man. How are you?
I'm good.
Chief, what do you want us to do? I brought business for you. A job.
Take me to campus.
So he's traveling to China tomorrow with a whole lot of money. And I want this whole money taken away from him.
Chief, go on, Dee. How much are we expecting?
$450,000. Hard currency.
$450,000?
You heard me right.
That's a whole lot of money.
You heard me right.
Consider it done.
No mistakes. I don't want any mistakes.
Chief, trust our team. They deliver.
Chief, we are professionals. We don't make mistakes.
Yes, it's Gozi. Okay. What? Eh? Okay. I will be there first thing tomorrow morning. Yes. Yes.
Hey!
What is it? You started with this, your dancing. You know I cannot
stand. Hey!
I bought from them, called that I should come and take my land back.
What?
Yes.
It's a lie. It's a lie.
God,
honey.
Mysterious.
Hey!
Eh?
Grandpa!
Yes. And do you know that he also said that the former town union president
did not remit all the money to them. Now that they have collected the money from him, they called me to come and collect my land back.
Hey! You don't mean it!
Yes.
Praise God!
Hallelujah!
Oh God!
Hey, I'm so happy. God is truly mysterious.
Honey.
Omegwa layosa.
Hey!
Omi
Uku.
Jehovah Megwa layosa. Hey!
Please help me!
Where is the money?
Please don't kill me. I'll give you whatever you want.
Chief Obaka, you're welcome, sir.
Thank you, DPO.
So, how are the family?
Well, fine. We are pushing it.
Chief Obaka.
Yes.
Do you in any way know someone by name Kelvin Nnadi?
Kelvin Nnadi. Yes. Yes, I do. I know Kelvin Nnadi. Positive, yes.
Thank you. So, can you please tell me how you know him?
We are in the same line of business. Importation, as you know me very well, and he came to me for assistance, like so many other young men do, you understand me? And I rendered him assistance. I gave him contact to import goods from Japan.
That is very good of you. People like you are very rare in the society.
Well, what can I say?
So after giving him the contacts, you sent some criminals after him.
I beg your pardon, DPO.
What was your instruction? To kill him and collect the money?
What are you talking about, Mr. DPO? That I, Chief Obaka, sent who to who? Please, for the records, I did not send anyone to kill anybody. Period.
Okay, I can see you're not ready to talk. You have to be in our custody for now.
What? In your custody for what?
Because you're not ready to talk. Officer?
Sir.
Sir.
What is going on here?
Officer.
Sir.
Take him to
the side. Do you un-
Please head that way, sir.
My friend, shut up, shut up.
Head that way, sir.
Shut up, I'm talking to your boss. Mr. DPO, if you go on with this way, Mr. DPO, so this is the direction you're taking. I'm going to invite my lawyer into this matter.
Officer.
Sir.
Take him to the side.
And he will sue the hell out of you. I promise you, I'm going to remove you from this office.
Head out. You think you're smart?
You want to take me to yourself?
You think you're
smart? And you think you're smarter?
Yes, all right.
We shall see. Head out.
Smart man.
Woo! 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 Finish
it. Get my hand over. Woo! Just a girl. With this, I universe. Cheese is not my song.
Hey.
Hey.
Don't even know what that's it.
But the cheese is not my song.
Hey.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Hey.
Hey.
I don't even know why I'm dancing.
Wonderful.
Honey, I don't even know why we are dancing. But the look on your face showed that the land issue was settled peacefully.
It's not about the land. God has remembered us. God has remembered me, remembered you. Where's my daughter?
She's sleeping.
Oh, she's sleeping?
Yeah.
God has remembered her,
yeah.
And remembered Joshua.
Miracle.
Okay, you're going to have to cover it, Pasquale.
So, tell me,
the Yibo company,
yes,
that normally supply me goods, mm-hmm, called me to tell me that,
mm-hmm,
they are giving me the quality and the quantity of goods, my goods that sank in the sea.
Don't say it.
Yes.
Good news!
Yes, that's a good news! I'm so happy.
What we're going to do now is that tomorrow we are going back to the city.
No, Andy, we have to go and thank the pastor that delivered us.
Oh! Yes, oh my God, you are right. You are right. Do you know what happened now, eh?
Yes.
You're going to change to some. Is this one good?
I can wear this to the city.
Okay, okay.
Go and change, let me rest. Go and change.
Oh, do you want to give me another star?
Oh, you want another star? Come on, take it!
Billy G! Hello! Gotcha, gotcha!
Pastor, thank you very much. I'll always keep in touch.
It's okay, Brother Gosia. It's well. It's well with you, okay?
Pastor, so, keep praying for me and my husband.
Oh, it's okay. Hmm? It's okay.
You've seen my condition.
Don't worry, don't
Please
worry.
Always pray for my baby.
It's okay, it's okay. The church will be praying for you, okay? Yeah. And by the grace of God upon my life, on the day of your delivery, you shall deliver like the Hebrew women in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Pastor, thank you.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless. Amen.
Thank you. I'll see you in church, okay? On
thank
Wednesday,
you,
okay? God bless you.
We are set to leave. Amen.
Papa, I miss you.
Oh, darling.
I miss you.
Really? I'm missing you people already. Miss you greatly.
Yes.
Please.
Promise me you will take care of me. Please. Me and my husband will be coming time to time to check on you.
Go. Thank you very much.
Reaching our newsroom this evening says that the police intelligence squad has apprehended Chief Bobakar Okonkwo. He is the kidnapping kingpin responsible for abducting businessmen who tend to travel to China, Japan, Singapore and Malaysia to import goods and forcefully collect their money in cash or through their ATM card. He mentioned some of the victims and they include Chika, Akilu, Kelvin, Johnson and the host of others. Please stay tuned for more information. I'm Miss Chika.
Ah, Chief Obaka!
Who is Chief Obaka?
Chief Obaka was the man who promised to give me all the contacts that I needed for going to China. I never knew that this man was responsible for the abduction and he collected all my money and made me believe that it was Gosie.
Wait, does that mean that Gosie is not guilty of all those allegations levied against him?
Gosie is innocent. He was innocent. Now, do you know that this man here, Obaka, made me believe that Gosie, my brother, was into money ritual? Mama, I need to go to the city now. Because, warrior, no matter how small, I'm going to 20 or 30.
Go and sell your bottles. You will raise enough money.
I wish I know where I can find all these Agogo people, all these bottles. I would have sold them.
I mean the bottles and the contents.
Mama, you speak as if you don't know the location of the content. The location of the content now is not a place I can bring it out. It has been buried.
A good man with a good heart, doing good for his people. A good man with a good heart, always doing good for his people.
For you, as a matter of fact, honestly speaking, how do you mean? My brother, I came to apologize for all this, the wrongs I did to you. Eh? I came to apologize. I overheard, you know, I saw it in the television that the kidnapper Kingpin has been arrested.
Akilu, I know all that.
I went to your house to look for you. Somebody there told me that you no longer stayed there.
Yes, it's a long story, but I'll explain to you later. Okay. Meanwhile, where is your bag?
Because if you see what happened to me, if you see what I passed through, you wouldn't be asking of bag.
For real?
You, honestly speaking, you'll be happy I came into this car alive. Alive. Please, do you have cold water?
Stop somewhere. You need to pull my attention. I'm on heat.
My people, I invited you all here for an important day. I called all of you here to help me in getting my brother here to see. As a matter of fact, I came to realize that all the allegations leveled against him by me was actually unjust. All this I came to know when the kidnappers Kingpin arrested and he confessed how he brought about this doom to my family. I started using it against my brother, believing that he was the architect of my problem and that of every other young man and young woman here. I never knew he was innocent of all the accusations. All the things I said he did, he never did. All the wrongs I said he did, he never did. I was just struggling and working against him unjustly. Please, I call you here so that in one accord you can help me and beg my brother. Because I am ashamed of myself, as a matter of fact. I'm not even worthy to be called your brother. But please, even if there is no space in your heart, however, create a space to forgive me. Tico, I beg you, my brother, forgive me.
Akilu, stand up. Stand up. I am not God. Stand up. It's okay. See, Akilu, I have forgiven you with all my heart.
Thank you very much.
Okay? I have forgiven you. And all that I did for you, I did it with all my heart. Okay. Yeah. Whatever that I've asked you, I am not. My hands are not in it. They're all passed now.
Gozie, I'm very confused here. Because all the people that you helped encountered one problem or the other.
Then, if you were not responsible for our calamities, then who?
Obika, you're the son of your father. Nagimoge. Talk.
Maybe we have to inquire of the gods.
I cannot go and inquire anything from the gods.
Yeah.
But if you want to inquire, I have someone that will reveal everything to you at the presence of God.
Who is that?
He is a pastor, Pastor Richard. He sees things at the presence of God.
If you say he is Pastor Richard, he's a man of God, he sees things Can we then inquire of the very pastor? Huh?
Yes, if you're ready. One or two persons can go with me to sing.
Of course, we are ready.
I know my people are willing.
Yes, we are willing.
Pastor, that is why we're here to see you. You need to do a family liberation. And all of these people that experienced these setbacks must partake in this family liberation. I repeat, must partake in it.
Okay, Pastor, what will it take us to have this liberation?
Yes. Nothing. Nothing, absolutely nothing. Just that I will be coming with my prayer group and secondly, I need to check on my schedule and know exactly when we'll be coming.
It's okay.
Thank you.
God, one more thing, please. Inform
everyone, all of your people.
Every of your people, let them be in the mood of prayer. Because it's going to be so, so, so intense.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Your fire, we pray, O Lord. That is under send down your fire.
The Lord revealed to me the cause of this problem. The Lord is saying that this kindred is under the bondage of a deity called Ogugunza.
Mama, don't go there. Pastor Richard, with due respect, don't mention Ogugunza. Ogugunza is a long, very long-aged deity that has been keeping and protecting and blessing our kindred over years.
I'm not seeing protection here. What I'm seeing is destruction. I'm seeing destruction. The reason why your people, your children, could not prosper because Gose gave them money. The reason is because they dedicated the money Gose gave to them to the altar of that deity called Ogugunza.
Ogugunza. Ogugunza. I brought this for you. Go before me and clear every obstacle. Look at my passport. Gods of our ancestors, if I succeed, I will come back and I appreciate you.
Ogugunza, the great deity, I come before you. My ancestors worshipped you and confirmed that you are good. I have come before you with this sacrifice of yams, presenting to you the money that Gozie gave to me to improve my business. And I want you to give me every necessary assistance that this money helps me so much in my business that my business improves.
Thank you, Ogugunza. Thank you. Thank you, the great deity of our land.
Instead of Ogugunza to protect them as they requested, it turned against their progress.
No. If it is true, why did it not affect Gozie?
Oh,
good question.
Gozie made a covenant with God in his order. And God is bigger than Ogugunza. So it cannot have effect on him.
Okay, sir. Don't be angry. I want to satisfy my conscience. I have this question to ask. My brother Gozie usually put one of his fingers in his mouth. And this particular finger has the ring on it. So I want to know what is that for?
It is called reflex action.
Reflex action. So sir, I want to ask, what do we need to do to clear this air, to avert this, to stop this doom?
The only thing you can do is to embrace this man called Jesus. He is the only way, the truth, and the life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pastor, listen. We are ready to repent. Don't pray for us, our kingdom, our families. We don't want to waste time at all.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So close your eyes as you pray. You are wonderful. You are holy, oh God. You are wonderful.
A good man with a good heart, doing good for his people. Never a good man with a good heart, always doing good for his people. Come on, one day it was.